He had plastic bags wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer. Calico Creek. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Then he said, "I was just coming round the barn, about the time you grabbed my arm, when I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' I was close enough for my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove, and I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I've been. Yeah, I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer. To Calico Creek. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Mission," he said, "Boy, if you left me alone right now, I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybee. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping to Calico Creek. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. I was almost home."